Now to baseball. It was the rubber match between UNM and Fresno State out at Lobo Field earlier. UNM down one in the bottom of the third, but Zach Zellner gets things going, taking this pitch for a ride into right. It bounces over the fence for the ground rule double. Jared Hawley would bunt over Zellner to third. And the next batter, Lane Milligan, splits the difference, scoring Zellner from third and tying the game. Lobos go on to score four more runs. Lobo pitching staff was also on today, as they only allowed three hits in the UNM victory, 5-1 the final. The Lobos are now tied for third in the Mountain West. They play Texas Tech next at home on Tuesday, 2 p.m.